I really like that raven.
Oh yeah.
Did he? No, I think I'm getting ready to go pull a Joe.
I mean,
I guess I'm a little partial to ravens.
I'm talking about the day's not over, dog.
I was trying to hide D-Rag.
I love that helmet.
Yeah, thank you.
It's too small.
Where are the goggles?
Yeah, that looks so. Looks like it's made for a real Viking.
Yeah, I know.
It's too small.
You are a real Viking.
Well, you've got an enormous head.
No. Is it really too small?
Yeah, my,
that's going to break the bridge of my nose.
Like even on both sides, they're all enormous.
You just make an adjustment on that.
I'm good, bro.
Head.
Let me put Diana's helmet on.
What do you say?
That's made for really narrow skulled individuals. Very narrow skull.
Yeah, fits the girl's purpose. Of course, if you take the fur, if you take the lining out of it.
Oh, yeah. No, I don't think the lining's going to help me much.
You got a roof that way, so.
It's a pretty cool helmet, though.
Do y'all have, like, a contact card? Actually, I can get you something written down. Actually, Sam, you got contact info, don't you?
Contact card.
Y'all. Bring it, don't worry.
This is just, this is con-